Has the BOSS strategy for active aging 2015 through 2020 establishes, the country must face the revolution of longevity that is already an international paradigm. Currently, 20.2% of its population has exceeded the age of 65, and of these, 31.5% are 80 years old or more. Implementation of anticipated research that actively addresses challenges and opportunities of a growing aging society is mandatory. We, as individuals, aspire for extra years of life without losing functional ability and avoiding long-term illnesses. Cities, as major places of human coexistence, face future urban designs that generate intergenerational common spaces, inclusive neighborhoods, and community services accessible to older people living in age-friendly communities. Healthcare systems, as responsible to maximize health and well-being, are struggling to reallocate and adapt their resources to new changing health demands. Policymakers need informed research to back policymaking. Therefore, the response implies an intersectoral and coordinated approach between different levels. The University of Deusto blends competitiveness, innovation, and technology to tackle this challenge since 2011 through the launch of an interdisciplinary research platform on aging and well-being. The platform gathers researchers from different disciplines and research groups and have tried to face the challenge of aging in a cooperative way with other local and international stakeholders.
El programa REACOP es un programa integral de rehabilitación cognitiva que se ha desarrollado aquí en la Universidad de Deusto, que está compuesto de más de 300 ejercicios de rehabilitación cognitiva, en el que son al final tareas, cuadernillos de papel y lápiz, en el que se van trabajando diferentes funciones cognitivas.
KinAge is a 3D serious game allowing elderly people to practice physical exercise in an enjoyable way, contributing then to maintain their autonomy and their physical status.
Es el proyecto de ciudades amigables con las personas mayores que la Organización Mundial de la Salud nos propuso allá por el año 2005. Este es un proyecto que tiene que ver con potenciar, promover el envejecimiento activo a nivel local, que busca el bienestar y la calidad de vida de las personas mayores, principalmente a través de estrategias de accesibilidad y de inclusión social.
The project Ageing Friendly City for Older People was held in Durango. The older people from the town collaborated through a participatory process in order to determine the key elements that enable and promote an active and healthy aging.
A la vez de implementar el proyecto sobre amigabilidad en esa localidad, también estuvimos haciendo una reflexión sobre cómo poder hacerlo, qué lecciones estábamos sacando de la implementación. Y esto nos llevó a hacer un manual, que se llama Manual para la Implementación del Proyecto Ciudades Amigables en tu Comunidad, que lo que intenta dar es una hoja de ruta para que desde su propia experiencia puedan ir implementando esta estrategia de ciudades amigables en su propio pueblo.
The silver economy potential of the Basque Country is also being analyzed by the platform. Platform researchers are working to identify the current potential of Basque companies and industries to create new products and services to support elderly people's needs, meeting new market opportunities.
Vulnerability of the elderly through the perception of risk and uncertainty and their concerns and means to face these situations are also being analyzed by the platform.
And the social values of the elderly, family, political and religious, are analyzed with a special interest in the study of the consequences of processes of individualization.
Here at the Deusto Bide School of Citizenship, we have been delivering courses for the elderly people for the last 25 years. Courses on very different subjects, on art, history, law, literature. And we try always to keep in mind that it's very important for them to take an active role in society, in the community. And that is what we try to promote with the School of Citizenship.
At the platform in the university, we believe that in order to provide sustainable solutions to the challenges that our aging populations are posing to the health systems, is to work with every agent, agents that are operating at the healthcare level, but also at the social front. What we're doing is to work together with other key stakeholders in our communities to lead responses.
At European level, it is an active member of initiatives of the European Innovation Partnership on Active and Healthy Aging, the Covenant on Demographic Change, the Joint Action CRODIS, European research projects such as SunFrail or CAT. The platform has been involved in a strategy of the region to improve care and the health of the elderly. Thanks to this work, the region has been recognized as a reference site by the European Commission.
The collaboration between the University of Louvain and the University of Deusto has been very fruitful. We have worked together several years in developing applications and games for the elderly and aging population.
Working with experts, professionals and end users in the social, business and technological worlds, the platform is helping in leading the process of full transformation of the social and health sectors. We keep looking to the future with the commitment to value people, promoting agents that can dynamically strengthen transformative and inclusive communities. This is the way the platform works, and we will continue doing this in collaboration with you. Thank you.